I can't look at you, then I'm gonna laugh. Okay, I'm ready.
Good.
My name is Martijn van Wachtendonk. I live in Athens, Georgia. I was born in the Netherlands, and I guess I'm a kinetic sculptor. The kinetic sculpture I have in the show here is what I would call a carousel. It's about 26 feet in diameter. It hangs from the ceiling, and it has 14 arms. And on these arms are strings hanging, and from these strings are wings. And these wings will start flapping as soon as you drop a quarter in a quarter machine. So the quarter machine in a work is, I think, an element, it has different aspects. The first one is that it directly pulls you in as a viewer. You're not just standing back and you're looking at it and you're wondering what you're looking at and what it means. And no, you actually actively have to do something. There's actually a soundtrack that goes with it, and a light show that lights the piece. So it becomes quite a spectacle, and it's quite a dramatic piece of work. It goes up and down. There are some beautiful singing parts in there. High notes, there are low notes. It changes, the mood changes, the movement changes. And these changes also happen in the work itself. So when you deposit your quarter and your show starts, the music will start, but the piece doesn't necessarily start immediately. So when changes happen in the music, maybe some of the elements start to come alive. So there is a close relation, almost like a scripted out plan that happens between what you hear in the sound and what you see in the movement of the work.